Got it back to us at the moment.
Trickle sound. Okay, yeah, sure. Oh no, I won't go on too long. We've got the next hour, so that's fine. Well, absolutely. I mean, it's a home Euros for England. They've got Sarina Wiegman, obviously, as their head coach going into this. She, since they came into camp yesterday, there was a brief one last night. Out there at the moment are 26 of the 28 player squad that's been announced. There's no Jess Carter today. She's training inside, working on an individual program. She played all but one WSL games in Chelsea this season, so she's just working ready for the tournament when it kicks off on July 6th. We're going to go through the various sort of selection issues, the injury issues, and what's been going on in camp in the next hour. So stay with us, Sky Sports News. We'll bring you a lot more analysis here from St George's Park.
That's what they told me.